I was born during a quarantine. I don't remember it, of course, but for my mother, it was a very difficult time. She told me it was just you and me for many months. But she wasn't alone. Everybody tried to do what they could to help. But she was also a very strong person. And then it was over. We came out into a new world, my mother and me. We can get through this. We all have the strength to do it. I'm 100 years old. And you just take care of that little miracle.